How long can an Indian expect to live on average? The answer varies very widely depending on where you live, which state and rural or urban area, and what your gender is. The average rural male in Chhattisgarh will live less than 63 years, while the average urban female in Himachal Pradesh can hope to make it to nearly 81, a difference of 18 years. India's overall life expectancy at birth has gone up from 49.7 in 1970 to 75 to 69.4 by 2014 to 18. According to the latest sample registration system, life tables put out by the Census and Registrar General's Office. While the annual increase in life expectancy was 2 to 3 years between 1970 and 1990, the improvement has been a mere 0.4 years annually in the last decade. An Indian's life expectancy jumps by almost 3 years if she or he survives the first year of life, indicating just how much infant mortality is affecting the country's life expectancy. Most Indians can expect to live more than 70 years if they survive the first year of life, except those in Chhattisgarh, Assam and UP, where the average person who survives the first year lives still below 70.